For the first time since the Louisiana Housing Alliance started the listening tours a few years ago, the North Shore has become its own.